Hey guys, it's Victoria. Welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to be doing a Halloween inspired makeup look because Halloween is coming this week. So I wanted to do something that was a little more wearable. So as you can probably tell by like the thumbnail of the video, I'm not doing anything like a scary makeup look. I'm just kind of taking Halloween colors and I'm going to create an eye look for today so that you guys can actually have something that you can really wear on Halloween all day if you wanted to without like covering your whole face in makeup. So that's what we're gonna do today, and yes, so let's get started. Okay, so I do have my face makeup on, as you can tell. What I'm going to be using today is the James Charles Morphe palette, because anything colorful, you need this palette. Before we start the eyeshadow, I'm using a little bit of my NYX concealer on a concealer brush, and I'm going to apply this onto my lids just so that we have a little bit of a base for the eyeshadow. Now I'm going into this matte nude shade called Canvas, and I'm just applying this right across my crease and kind of just using this to set the concealer that we just applied. Adding the shade Code James, which is like this burnt orangey color, and I'm using just a little bit of this and applying this on my outer corners and into the crease. I'm going to use a really bright orange shade from the palette, which is 518. It's a really bright neon orange color. And I am going to apply this right over top where we just applied that other burnt orangey shade. Except this color, I want to make it pop a little bit more. I'm really just going to focus on building this color up right on this outer corner. Now I'm switching to this really dense buffer brush just to help apply that orange eyeshadow and make it look a little more pigmented, because as you can see, like, the type of brush you use can impact how pigmented your shades show up. Much brighter and more pigmented that just got. Just to intensify that orange a little bit more, I'm going to add the shade Rusted. It's like this orangey red kind of color, and it's right next to the neon one that we just used. And I'm just very, very lightly going to use this to add a little bit more definition to the eye. Going back in with my concealer, and I'm going to cut the crease halfway on the lid. But now I'm going to go into the shade Flashback, which is this matte white shade, and I'm going to apply this right to the lid where we just added the concealer. Blend that edge of the concealer into the orange a little bit. Going back in with the orange and just reapplying that on the edge of the outer corner to intensify it, because a little bit of it got washed out by the white. So now what I'm going to do is add some of my NYX Black Liquid Liner, and I'm just going to create a wing as I normally would. Now over top of that black liner, I'm going to add this NYX Vivid Brights Liquid Liner, and this is in the shade Vivid Delight. It's like an orange liquid liner. I'm going to line across the top of my winged liner here. If you do get any liquid liner on the black, it's okay, we'll just go back and touch it up afterwards. For this, I'm going to go into the shade Escape, which is a deep matte purple, and I'm going to just apply this right to the lower lash line. And over top of that, I'm adding a little bit of this shimmery purple called Artistry, and I'm just tapping that right underneath over the other matte purple shade. For my inner corners, I want to add a little bit of glitter, but before I do that, I'm going to add the shade B, which is this bright neon yellow, and I'm going to place this just a little bit of it, not a lot, I don't even want it to be that pigmented, but I'm just going to place that on the inner corner of the eye. I'm going to use this Kylie Cosmetics Shimmer Eye Glaze, and this is in the shade Dime Piece from the birthday collection from this year. Just a really pretty gold shimmer eye glaze. I'm going to use this really small pencil brush and go into this gorgeous gold. This is what it looks like. And I'm just tapping this right onto the inner corner and kind of bringing it up, kind of bringing it down, because gold kind of goes with the orange and the purple. And for the waterline, I'm using this NYX White Eye Pencil, and I'm just going to line that. Next, wow, that's really bright. I'm going to use some falsies. These ones today are from Kiss. Use a little bit of this NYX Crystal Body Liner in the shade Crystal Silk, and I'm just going to line the very edge of this liner. Obviously, this is like very subtle. This isn't going to make a big difference in the eye look, but I think it'll just look pretty when you kind of like turn and you can kind of see it a little bit. Now later today, I'm using the ColourPop Super Shock Highlighter. This is in the shade Flexitarian, and I'm going to apply this to my cheekbones and down the bridge of my nose. For lips, I'm using this Maybelline lip liner in the shade Tora. It's just a really perfect nude lip liner. My actual lip color, I'm using this Too Faced Melted Matte Liquid Lipstick, and this is in the shade Child Star, and I'm just going to apply this. So this is the finished look. So that's it for today's video. I hope you guys liked it. If you did, be sure to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Hit the bell button when you subscribe. It's right next to it to turn on your post notifications so you're notified when I upload every single new video. I upload a new video every week, so be sure to go check out last week's video. You guys can also find me on Instagram and Snapchat at Victoria Costanz and on Twitter at Vic Costanz. So make sure you follow me on there. And I hope you guys like this look and maybe it'll inspire you for your Halloween makeup look. And so happy Halloween, and I will see you guys in my next video. Thanks for watching. Bye.